for warm-up, we started with some rowing. It helps with getting your joints and muscles warmed up for the lifting session. Just for improving your body weight strength, I start with some pull-ups. I find it really useful. The deadlift, probably the deadliest workout for your back. It's very important though, best compound movement. You should definitely have this in your back workouts. Get your form right though, do not ego lift. And make sure your legs stay neutral, do not let them point outwards or inwards, and do not hyperextend your back on the way up. Just keep a straight back and focus on the lower back. Instead of a barbell bent over row, I prefer this single arm dumbbell bent over row, really squeezing the back. Do you think we could find our way back home? The lat pull down drop set, this killed me really. I started heavy at about 60 kgs. Did about 6 reps and then dropped the weight and increased the reps. Just really squeezing down, focusing on the lats. I usually start and end my tricep workouts with the dips. So in the middle I did a tricep push down superset. With you see the next clip was a narrow grip push-up, just really squeezing it at the top and focusing on the tricep region, all just like mind over muscle, guys, remember that. And then I did about 3 sets of the bent over tricep extensions with just 6 kg dumbbells. I ended with about 20 to 30 reps on the bodyweight tricep dips, just really squeezing at the top. That was it, guys. That was the workout. This is some tricep flexing for you guys. Thank you.